That could have been real bad if something went wrong. We're gonna arrange ourselves our first dungeon. The number of exits. There we go. Okay. This has a second exit. Okay, so this we need to remove so we can do this. Here we go. And now I just gotta complete this. Getting some money. Yeah, yeah, money. Thank you. want one. More money, yay. Another chest. Just keep it going. Another 20 rupees. Okay. More rupees, yay. This should be the nightmare key, right? Perfect. We did it. We got them all. Oh, it's this guy. Okay. Any down. Because I hit like a truck.
Who the man? I the man.
Thank you for the host, Krabby. Okay, we got a chamber. Okay. Locked door marks, that's where you put chambers that have stuff in them. You get keys to open locked doors out of treasure chests. Make sure you place enough chests to make it through. Okay. Just realize something that they might do. So if that's the case, we need one like this, and one like this, and then that means one like this. There we go. We'll just do one of these. And then... one of these. Okay. Needs to be one of these. Why is it doing this? Come on. Right. Oh, it needs a lock. This is getting really annoying.
Oh well. We knew this was gonna be a thing.
Okay. This is now correct. We can go on with our lives. Okay. Up we get. Get these real quick. Okay. Okay, got it. I'm doing all right. My Switch got a little wet, so it's acting up a little funky. Hopefully it'll do better as the night goes on. It's working again, which was the big concern. Oh, shoot. Not my ideal way of doing that, but sure, why not? There we go. All right. Not bad. Gotta open all the treasure chests because the last one I opened has the nightmare key. I think that moves. No, it doesn't. Okay, cool. Oh, there's one in that room. I totally missed the one near the entrance. Oops. There it is. Forgot about that one. And there's my nightmare key. Sweet. Got it. There we go. And this is Genie in a bottle, right?
Yeah.
Bottle Genie. Here we go. Thank you. Got it. One more time against the wall. You broke my bottle. Why you make me hopping mad? Stand. Got him. There we go. So because of the way that encounter works, it's not a good one for quick running these. Another chamber tile. Oh, that's that tile there. Interesting. This one. Okay, we got that. Now I need okay, so those stairs are connected now. What if I do this? Yeah, that's what I thought. Then I can do this. Bare minimum, got it out of the way. Here we go. Not quite according to plan. Thank you. There we go. Perfect. Should be the nightmare key. Yeah. We go. Up we get. And there we go. The hamburger time. Got him. All right, we got it. More chamber tiles. We're just going through, trying to get all these done. This one's the big one. I need to fill in the whole art. So for this one, I actually don't mind if it does something like, actually it has to be something like this. The boss key door, so we don't have to worry about that. Okay, we do this one. And then for a single down. I think this is the play. All right. Oh, I can only use each room once. What if we change you? minus one. There's two. And then that leaves that one and that one. And then I need one of these. Which leaves me one last need for one of these. And now we have a dungeon. Congrats, we have a dungeon. Oh, I hope audio is good for you folks. This way because I gotta work my way around. Get the chest here. There's my small key. We'll go this way. Hopefully get another small key. More keys. Nope, money. Get that money. Totally not playing. Hey, welcome in. Yeah, we're doing Dampe Dungeons in Link's Awakening. Oh, do I still have it as? I still have it that. Okay, hold on one second. I totally forgot to fix that. Okay. And. Yep, you totally are not playing Animal Crossing. I totally did not see a notification that you were playing Animal Crossing. It's a filthy lie that I have no clue got started. Rocket launcher still works, at least. have? It does. Okay, cool. There we go. Oops. It's like winning 5 cents in the lottery. Oh, what'd I win? Oh, everybody won, so you got like $5. That's kind of cool. There we go. Are you kidding me? There we go. Perfect. That's how you get the chest to pop. The nightmare key. Now we can finish this. All right, and there we go. Boss time. Alright, there we go. Fast clears. Fast clears, that's what we're talking about. Okay, there's the secret seashell. And there's my third heart piece. Okay. 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 And then we have free space for making your own dungeons and sending them to other people. So now we're good up to here. And I think what I want to do is have the boss chamber be like here. And then have it be like... that. Which means I need you to be like... this. And then I just need one of these, one of these, and then, oh, it needs to be like this, and then we can do you. Then what to put over here? Yeah, that works. One of those, and then that's a boss room. That's the problem. We're gonna get adventuring. Keep on plowing through these. We're already into the second rank. It's the third key. Hey, welcome back, Mr. Freshness. How you doing, my bud? How goes the dankest of souls? Okay, that's all four. Okay, there we go. I have in fact returned. I am he, that cad, that rogue, that villainous sloth. Still too close. Okay. More money. So that way you know what I'm doing. These are the Dampier Create a Dungeon challenges. I'm making sure that I do them all, because, or doing at least the first 12, because that nets me the last of the heart pieces and containers and all that, as well as all the secret seashells. Why do I remember this being easier than it was? There's our nightmare key. Maybe a little powered up for this. Colon sword, red tunic, you know, the usuals. Another chamber stone. So then I guess that means... Hey Faye, welcome in. Alright, so next we go to this. Dead ends have to end in that. Okay. Oof. That sucks, my dude. Sorry to hear that. Okay, nothing there, nothing there. Now we can go to the threes and do one of these. Nothing here, that's good. Okay, now it's starting to fill out. Okay. Oh, they're already in. Oh, now this is just a random dungeon tile. Cool. Okay, so now that's one. All right. Okay, that's good. At least it's not as bad, right? back here to this. We have this empty chamber we can use. What's this back here to this empty non-use chamber? Takes care of that. Now that takes care of that. I think I have incentive to do something like this. And tie it back with something like this. So now it's all funneling into here, and then this is the final area. Ideally, this is the boss key. So basically what you're trying to do, Sulfur, is you're trying to build dungeons. If a room has an exit, it has to have a room connected to it. So like this one has two exits, one to the left and one up. So you have to connect to both of those. Depending upon how things go, your doors will be overwritten. Boss door overwrites lock door overwrites combat door, which is the solid door. Solid door overwrites bomb door, which is the cracked door. So you're just trying to build a dungeon with all the rules that you've been given. And they force your hand by placing a couple of tiles or telling you you have to fill in this whole thing, things like that. So now I need one of these, and then that's good for that. Actually, hold on. Let's remove you and make you a four-way. Not a fatal four-way, just a four-way. So like you saw how that was a bomb door? Now it's a solid door, which means that's a combat door. That door only opens when the combat in the room is complete. The crack doors are the bomb doors. You need bombs to open those. This is the boss door. And then if I were to say, go over to here, and I were to choose this door, this left door now is a key door. So I need a silver key to open that one. And the hierarchy is boss door, key door, solid door, bomb door. So this side, the side quests each have different things. The fourth one in each grouping usually gives something related to hearts. So the first one, in the first grouping, the fourth mission gives you the 50th seashell and a heart piece. The fourth part of this one gives a heart piece. And then the fourth part of the third set gives a heart container. So that's how you get your 20 hearts, is you gotta grind this out. Okay, so now I need one like this. Oh, I don't want that. That could be okay. Yeah, that's okay. And then this needs to be a four. Because of the way that this is going. This has to be a four, so that's where that goes. And then those are locks. And then I just need the long hallway. And now, if I do everything correctly, that's the nightmare key. But now that I filled in all this, I can now run this. And I'm just doing this to get to the 20 hearts. Yeah, the last heart container is the fourth mission of the third set. So combat doors open. That door closed because it's a combat door. Now it's open because the combat's been resolved. Have to do this. Now that opens that. Okay. And you basically have to... Yeah. The last one is the fourth one of the third set. And that's why I'm doing this. Because I got my 50th seashell. So I have that. And then I got... I need one more heart piece to get to 19 hearts, which I believe if I finish this one will give me that heart piece. And then hopefully that opens up the next set without me having to do all of them. Oh, right, this asshole. I forgot I put him in here. I have the Kolin Sword and I have... I have the Kolin Sword and I have the Red Tunic, so I hit for like 4 times damage. Like, I'm literally just gonna speed run through all these and get as many of these done as possible. Oh, right, I have to do this. There's the rocket launcher. Still well in hand. Okay, go here, because this is a combat room, and that's the combat. And thankfully, they're just shoving me in the corner, and I can just hold my shield up. And that's the combat. I hate this guy just for how skittish he is. Okay, so that takes care of the combat room for here. I need to go back down. We did the combat for that room, so I don't need to do it again. But I do need to go down here and get the chest down here. Because whatever the last chest is... The last chest standing is the one with the nightmare piece. I do not want it to be... any chest but this one. Oh. Puzzle room. Got it. That takes care of that. Takes care of that. And gets me that. I already have my two silver keys, so I'm all set there. I just gotta do my due diligence and get rid of all those. Okay, so got rid of those. Yeah, let's do it that way. Let's just go back the way we came. Okay, so that means going up this way, to the left. To the right, run on up. Now I can just run this way. Okay, we're almost out. I have to go left. Now I go up. There's the nightmare key, and there's the nightmare door. Got it! Got him. Okay. So if I'm right, this is the next heart piece, and I should get the next set, hopefully. Nope, chamber tile. Bombs plus effect. Yeah, I gotta do treasure vault now. Okay. The vault needs treasure. Stuff those tiles that have treasure chest marks with chambers that have chests. I don't gotta tell you how to bridge the gap, right? Okay, so if that's the case, we can actually set it up like this. And then... something like this. And then we can do this. Okay, so now this is all one contiguous part. Yeah, the hamburger boss. So now we've got to connect all these rooms. And we're doing it using stairs. Chest and stairs. Chest. Stairs. Chest and stairs. Okay, so that's this guy right here. So now when I check, that'll connect those two. Now I need to connect the rest of the rooms. Chest, chest. Okay. Now, do I have enough of these to connect all these rooms? No, I don't. I have enough to do that and that. But then I need to connect these. So we'll do a three connection, one up. We can do that like so. And then one down, which we can do like so. And that's it. Now we have, now I have satisfied all the requirements. All the rooms that had treasure chests on them now have treasure chests. I have stairs to connect the two. And I have the nightmare and the entrance.